Kings were 0-for-2 against San Jose on Wednesday. Remember, they scored 4 on the power play Monday against Edmonton. Here's Gabe Vilardi down the wall. Doughty on the right point. Kempe for the hashes. Kempe to the yellow. They score! Tap in goal for Kevin Fiala. And it's 1-0 LA.
Adrian Kempe here. He's the bumper man, and he's been effective there, right? But he becomes a decoy here. You'll see what happens. Kempe makes the pass. It was actually Vilardi. Watch 13. Low to high. The Devils, you just kind of, they cheat to Vilardi just a little bit. Oh, he wants it. Kevin Fiala reacted to the play, and it was down low with Severson. He just took a look at Vilardi, said, I got to go to him. He had his head on a swivel, Severson did, but he couldn't find the most dangerous guy. The bumper position works again, even though Vilardi, the bumper man, did not even play the puck. Effective decoy, and the Kings lead 1-0.